Pieris reporting from St. Bernard's Fruit and Veg in South Australia, Adelaide. You know who I'm fucked off with? I'm fucked off with Dan Andrews, you cockroach, and I'm fucked off with the Dan Andrews government. You know what? I watched
on Sunrise,
yeah. I'm a little bit confused here this morning. On Sunrise yesterday, Harry from Harry's Clothing in Victoria, you are a top gun, mate. You got balls. You got balls of steel. You're like John Kapira's balls. Mate, get there, open your businesses. All small businesses, fuck Dan Andrews and their government. Go and open your shop tomorrow, man. I stand by Harry and Harry's Clothing. I'm going to tag you in this video, son. Mate, absolute legend. You can go to Dan Murphy's and go and get your piss. You can go to Coles, Woolies and fuck Audi. Right, it's chock-a-block in there, but you can't open up a clothes shop or your local businesses. You fucking piece of crap, Dan. I don't give a fuck if I get into trouble over this video. To be honest, I don't give a fuck if they take the video down. You are a cockhead. And I'm going to tag you in this, Dan, because you're just a dictator. What else, Leander? What else did I miss out on?
Follow the protocols if they do open.
If you open up, at least follow the protocol. Wear masks. Stand your 1.5, have an in and out entrance and exit, right? Follow the protocols, open your businesses up. There's that many suicides happening, you don't hear about that shit. Get in your shop and open it. John Kapira, St. Bernard's Fruit and Veg. I stand by Harry.